Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft 12. In this tutorial, we're using only the Mac. Our focus is on customizing the toolbar for the Mac. The Final Draft toolbar is located at the top of your document and is designed to provide one-click access to frequently used commands. To show or hide the toolbar, simply go to View, Show Toolbar, or View, Hide Toolbar. The Customize Toolbar window allows you to add or remove icons. Dragging items from the toolbar into the Customize Toolbar window will remove them. Conversely, dragging icons from the Customize Toolbar window into the toolbar will add them. You can change the order of icons by dragging them to different locations across the toolbar. To restore the toolbar to its default, drag the default set into the toolbar. To edit the appearance of the toolbar, use the Show drop-down menu located at the bottom of the Customize Toolbar window. The default view, Icon and Text, displays both the icon and the caption for each item in the toolbar. You can select Icon Only or Text Only from the Show drop-down menu to customize your toolbar view and change the size of the toolbar header. Check the Use Small Size box to display the toolbar items with small icons. Any changes you make to the toolbar on one document will be applied to all documents. Now you know the basics of customizing the toolbar for Mac. Thanks for watching. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.